Embattled Liberty University president Jerry Falwell Jr. says reports that he's resigned are not true. A senior official at the school told several news outlets today that Falwell stepped down. The confusion came as allegations fly about a sex scandal involving Falwell, his wife, and a much younger business partner. Falwell has been on paid leave since earlier this month after posting a provocative picture of himself and his wife's assistant on social media.